I'm hopeful that citizens will choose the best candidates for more economic development and towards prosperous future.